Yo, what's good? This is St. Joe, soundsandgear.com, Big Fish Friday. Today, checking out Funk Soul Horns 2. It's a collection of horn section as well as solo horn licks and riffs. I'm using the KLI format, but it does come in Wave, Apple, Rex, different things like that. So what I want to do is go in and kind of show you the interface, but most importantly, show you what it sounds like. So let's check it out. All right, so here's the KLI interface. If you're familiar with the KLI interface, it gives you direct control over the mixer, so you can mix the different parts of the section. You got your tuning for the different instruments, and over here you got your different effects. You can go in, click to turn them on, or if you want to edit them, just click on edit to go in there. So really straightforward here. What I'm going to do is just go through. Right now we're in the kit combos, and again, these are just loops and licks and riffs. There's not like actual songs. So this is just straight horns, so I'm going to just go through and play them. If you want to change the key, and what's cool about this is you can go in and mess with the mixer and adjust the different levels. So and you'll notice you got your different styles, but even within those, we can go in and mess with the pre-mixed. Now you can see everything is. So really, really great quality, man, and just really authentic sounding horn section. So if you're quickly looking for a specific style, you can just go in, find what you need. Or so we can go in and mess with, you know, turn on effects. And then we got the different solo licks and phrases in here as well. And of course, everything is going to stretch the tempo, because it's sitting inside of contact. That's another benefit of the KLI. You can always go in and directly access the actual samples if you want. Let's see, that's Blaxploitation. Let's check out Detroit Soul. I'm gonna just go to the pre-mixed. really, really nice sounds, man. Nice performances and nice recordings. Let's see. Check out a couple of these. Definitely, if you're looking for some realistic horn section performances, licks, and things like that, definitely something to check out. Let's see, we got funk. Really, really nice. Let's see. Just trying to go through, just give you a good idea. Nice stuff. Let's see. Got. Get this over a little bit. Like Oakland funk, so. So lots and lots of content here, man. I'm not gonna go through everything, but just trying to give you a good idea. Lots of stuff, let's see. And the fact that you can just quickly change the tempo on these, man, is really makes it flexible. Let's see. We got let's do Memphis Soul. Try to just do at least something from each one. quickly changing the key, man. Just really, really flexible. So definitely some dope stuff, man. Lots of content, too. First person that comments on this post on my website and tells me how many horn section licks are in this library, you'll get a copy of this. So, really, really nice stuff in there. Also, you still have the slice loops. You can go in and play these riffs and everything as slice loops as well. So, I like how you get control over the level of the different instruments in the section, so you can really customize it, man, and get really nice professional performances and still go in and tweak it as you need with the key and the tempo and even throwing effects. Let's see, a couple more, and then maybe I'll show you a few of the, just so you can see what the slice stuff looks like, but it's the same content, it's just sliced up. I mean, really, really great performances, like I said. Bunch of different licks and riffs. So if you're looking for this type of content, man, really a lot in here. So we got that. Let's do this one. It really does sound good. And then let's just pull this one up, soul jazz. So again, man, recording quality is great, the performance is great, and you can still go in and control the different levels, the tempo. So you get the idea, man. Lots of content. And really quick, I just want to go and show you some of the slice loops. Like I said, it's the same content. You just get direct control over the individual slices. So let's say we want to go into this ballad. You can see we have, you know, all the sections, and then we can go in, either pull up the section or the individual instruments. And of course, you can go in and adjust the pitch, the panning, attack, decay, cutoff of the individual slices. So it really gives you a lot of control inside of this interface if you want to go in and really mess with the performances. And the same thing if we were to go here. And if you don't want it to play through, just turn on one shot. So really, really dope. And you can see, man, just so much content here. Each one of those individual sections and loops is broken down. So if we go down to this one. So really, really dope. Like I said, I'm definitely not going to go through all of these slice loops, but this is how it works. You get everything that I showed you in the first part and all the different kits, and then it's all sliced up. So you can go in, play with the individual slices, go in, and it's all going to be mapped to your tempo. You can change the key. You still have the ability to go in and change the effects. So everything, really, really great product. Overall, man, I'm going to give this a 4 out of 5 subs. I think it sounds incredible. The performances sound great. The recording is great, and then the control, the level that you can go in and just adjust the volume level of the individual parts in the section, being able to still go in and add effects, different things like that. Really, really dope. So you can get this, of course, from the Big Fish Audio website. You can see right there right now it's on sale for $97.46. Really, really a great price. Regular price is $129.95. So definitely check it out if you're looking for realistic funk, soul, horn, licks, and riffs. Definitely, this is one to check out, man. It really sounds authentic. So let me know what you think. Like, comment, subscribe to the channel if you haven't. Again, this is St. Joe, soundsandgear.com. Big Fish Friday, checking out Funk Soul Horns 2. 4 out of 5 subs. Let me know what you think below, and I'll see y'all later. Peace.